I'm really happy to be here in this expo of food ingredients and health ingredients, basically facilitated and organized by UBM. Such kind of a technological improvisation would certainly be very beneficial for our country.
UBM and Hatsa, whether we can do something, whether we can have a platform, because that industry is growing at, say, more than 25-30%. So we need to really catapult that industry.
My thoughts about UBM are very positive. I've been walking exhibitions around the world of UBM for 25 years, and I know their power. They, in India, have created a bit of a revolution in the area of food ingredients and health ingredients. The first truly professional managed show that I have been to, and most of the exhibitors are really happy.
Yeah, it's helping a lot. You can say it's not a project, but you have a lot of new connections with the people. There's a lot of new discussions among kind of different business people.
I feel this is a good platform to get to know the people and the technologies or the new innovations which happens around the country or in a global scenario. I think this is a good platform. It should be keep happening every year.